Well, it is a beautiful morning.
Beautiful in that we haven't sunk. I'd say that's pretty good.
Come on, Anchorage.
Behind me here is Staten Island. That's all I gotta say about that. Staten Island.
Baby, barely scraped on.
scene from Gotham. Big ol' ship.
Maybe he's going to Interglobal and my banky chocolates are on there.
Yeah, maybe.
Governor's Island over here. Hey, get out of the way, Moke. That's Brooklyn. That's a Brooklyn over there. Then you got the Big Apple. That's Manhattan. New York. New York City. Where dreams come true. You know. Then over here, we got Jersey. Jersey City. Where all the schmucks live. Would you look at this? New York City, World Trade Center right there. Big F you to all the terrorists. Yeah, we rebuilt that wall. Then you got your Empire State Building. One of those things you gotta see when you come to New York. A little warning would be nice over here, huh? Hey, yo. Almost took my head off. You know what I love about New York? No matter where you go, you got a taxi. You gotta get somewhere, you call a taxi. You gotta go across the river, you get a taxi.
So I thought that building in Jersey City had some problems with the floor stacking. Wow, man.
Ooh, what a mess.
Fighting the current the whole
approaching the George Washington Bridge.
Look how excited Virginia is.
So what?
You're so excited.
What?
GW.
Woo!
Babe.
What?
79th Street Boat Basin.
Woo! Hot dog!
Should we tie up?
No. We're gonna go to the luxurious Cornwall Yacht Club.
Oh, yeah. Hey, did I show you our new yacht?
No.
Take a look over here.
Wow!
Yeah.
That's for us?
Yeah, I'm gonna paint it red, though.
Yeah, that's awesome.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Awesome red. I want it to match. I mean, it's nice and all, you know, blue. Ah.
Doesn't even have a skating rink.
Yeah, like it needs a skating rink, an ice rink maybe, and also a roller rink. Otherwise, what's the point? I look at the cracked gel coat on our boat. Now that,
ooh.
That is a yacht.
Now that is luxury.
Luxury. GW, coming for you. The missing piece. That is the center of the old bridge, which is still in front of us, mostly. sharks lately?
Yeah, great white sharks.
See anything that may have been a shark lately?
I don't know. I think it was the big fish.
It was a big fish. End of the old bridge. Boat girl. Alright, so we are just north of the Tappan Zee Bridge, and I think that line in the water that sailboat is passing through and we're approaching, that is the line between saltwater and freshwater. The reason I think it might be the line is because we're approaching it and it's not slipping off into the distance with perspective.
Pirates, we found the line!
The good news is the sailboat ahead of us didn't instantly sink when it crossed into it. That's positive. Is it? Or isn't it? I don't think that's it. Thank you. way we're making up that time.
I know, 2-3 knots at best.
That was the best bit.
Perfect ending. Welcome to the Cornwall Yacht Club. Our temporary home until we go off on a whirlwind adventure. There she is. Very far corner. Our neighbors.
Doesn't it kind of look like a middle finger? Just sticking up. Hey, fuck you. From New York.